signs. Okay? And great, we love that you bring along these signs. But what happens is you're trying to actually concentrate on your chords and on the words and on singing the song, right? And your mind says, don't read the signs. Well, you do. The other part of your mind says, yeah, read them, it doesn't matter. Here's one here. Concert number 25. Spending our kids' inheritance. Signs, okay?
Yeah.